A former Dallas priest is behind bars in Missouri. Richard Thomas Brown, who's charged with aggravated sexual assault of a child, was arrested yesterday in the St. Louis area. The warrant was a result of a DPD raid on the Dallas Catholic Diocese offices last year. The incident involving Brown reportedly happened in July of 1989. Bishop Edward Burns released a statement saying, "We are grateful that an arrest has been made and looking forward to seeing justice served."